I can get through the stage without raging, you have to hit that subscribe button down below. Man, I'm not going to get any subscribers off this video. What's up, guys? Kirky here. Today, you can see it already, we're playing Mega Man Maker. You knew that before you clicked on the video, you fool, so why am I telling you this? And apologies for calling you a fool, I didn't mean it. In any case, we're starting off with your levels, and starting off with your levels, we have Fire of Your Doom. I thought it said Fire Fate for some reason. Or Late Night Mega's Magical Fun Time. So, are you doing this setup like Rocky and Bullwinkle, where you have two different titles? That's what it feels like. In any case, level ID 376280, 13 play score plus 3, created by Bolt Greywig. Oh no. This is gonna be a repeat of the last one, isn't it? Run! Run! Get out of my way, you fool! Get out of my way! Don't have time for this mess! I am not looking forward to this effect in it. He just jumped into it. I am not looking forward to that effect in actual stages. I don't deal well under pressure, and I'm not looking forward to that effect. I knew that when I saw one of the trailers. I forget who it was. One of you guys posted it on my Discord, which join the Discord. Link's in the description down below. Yay. I'm gonna share this out. We'll see you in the next stage. Alright, so up next we have something that will likely piss me off again. Sorry, Queen Monica, but your stages tend to trigger me. I think you know this at this point. You're still willing to send them in, so thank you for that. We have Queen Monica, MMM Adventure Stage 8, Storm Tower level ID 376912, 4 play score plus 1, 25%. Oh no, created by Queen Monica 1. Let's do this. And I'm gonna say this. If I can get through this stage without raging, you have to hit that subscribe button down below. Man, I'm not going to get any subscribers off this video. So we're already hitting this first issue I touched on last video. I'm going to grab this because I want to see what it does. I never got to see last time. I'm going to grab this because I like this power. And before I go any further, I'm going to look everything over. At least everything's in one room, so that's a big positive. Okay, so I like Saw, so I'm gonna grab that. That gives us 4 left. I could waste 2 on this, but the last time I did this, I figured that was the weakness of the boss, and it wasn't, so it was a useless power to me. So I'm not gonna waste it this time. I have limited powers to pick up, and I gotta hope I get the boss's weakness. Okay, it's just another bomb. What we have back this way still, just that. So I think I'll pick up the diamonds, pick this up for jumping, and pick this up because it's a fun weapon to use. I was debating on grabbing that because of being able to use it for jumping as well. But I've got enough stuff to jump with as it is, I think. I wasn't sure if this was ground or not because of the way the background is. Okay, so what's the point of these things? Do they just go by? Apparently so. Okay. No! Well, that hardly... am I gonna have to pick up... Please tell me I hit it. Thank God. I didn't want to pick up powers again. Okay, this is... Oh, that's a dangerous power if you hit something that doesn't die in one hit! God damn it. I feel like that's my only chance of getting by. So this is where things first start getting rough with this stage. So I'm gonna cheat a little bit if I can. Nope, that does not suck him in like a suck that thing in just fine. Useless against the big guy. So my big issue here is I feel like I'm meant to have a specific power to take this guy out, but I have no idea, no way to know which power it is I need to take him out. And I feel like I picked the wrong one yet again. If you're gonna have picked up powers, you gotta do it in some way that guarantee that you're gonna pick up powers you need to get by situations easily. Because none of this stuff here is really beneficial to get by there quickly. Maybe the bomb? But with the way that the rain is against us, which I hate this rain. Yeah, get over it. I hate a lot of stuff with Mega Man Maker. I feel like I have a valid reason to, because there's a lot that just works against you in ways that are not fun to me. Told you. If I get mad in this one, don't subscribe, so no one's going to subscribe, because I'm already getting salty. And we're just a few seconds in at this point. If I could just see the enemy so I could take it out, that's all I would need. But I can't. And that's not even strong enough to do it. So what power am I supposed to use? I can't use that stupid drill punch thing because it bounces me back into the hole. I don't feel like I have a power I need to get by here. This is my best bet, but it does this, which makes things especially rough, as you can see. Oh my god, just stop. Like, this is impossible. I'm straight up getting pissed off at this point. So, I'm not gonna be giving this too many more tries. It comes down to something I've said like 1,000 times at this point. You know what powers you need. You know what to do in these situations. Other people don't, and your situation is especially bad because you've got this fixation lately with your stages on giving people like 10 to 12 powers to pick, but you only allow them to pick like 6 to 7. And there's never a way to know which powers you need. So if a person doesn't pick the specific powers that you know they need and they have no way of knowing, you get this situation that I'm in right now, where I'm struggling to get by a spot because I don't have the power to get by it. I'm guessing Tornado is probably the best thing to get by here, but because of the stage before with the leaf being useless, I figured the Tornado is probably going to be useless and I didn't want to waste 2 keys on it. You see where the problem comes in here? Like, it's impossible. It's just, there's no winning at times. There's just absolutely no winning. So I just don't know what to do in these situations. I absolutely hate having to bitch all the time, but I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to do, and now I'm dead again because I don't have the power I need to get by here. The fact I'm being forced to retry in order to do this, this is something that will not be a regular. I can guarantee you that. So maybe give people the powers they need to get by instead of making them try to guess what they need to get by. It's just not fair to them if you're not giving them a fair shake. And I don't feel like having to do it like this, guessing on the powers, is fair. Because a lot of people are not going to be willing to start over. Yeah, I'm still at the start of the stage. It's the fact that I have to start over because I didn't get the weapons I needed. When there's this big plethora of weapons, I should be able to get to the stage without having to need specific weapons if you're going to give a big bunch like this. That's the long and short of it. If I'm being forced to select weapons, then make sure I can get through the stage no matter what weapon combination I grab. Don't force me to grab weapons if there's more than enough, or if there's too many options. And this time there's too many options, and it's just a guessing game. It's just a guessing game, straight up. So here's where we'll go into this and not do that. See, this is what I figured. This is probably what was expected, because that will make it easier, provided I don't get stupid and die like that again. There's no way for me to know beforehand. I need that. Yeah, you sort of throw a hint because you put it behind 2 walls. That means absolutely nothing because of the way you did the stage before this, where you also did that, but that power was not needed at all. So there's just no winning at times. If you're gonna do something, yeah, you put the hint there, but you gotta be consistent with that if you're gonna do that. Good, keep jumping on me, you piece of filth. Just keep going. Just keep going. Things jolted in a weird way there. At least I made it by that spot with the power that was intended, but I had no way to know that it was intended. I'm not going to drop that one either, because make the selections make sense. If you're going to have selections, have them there in a way that they just make sense. It doesn't make sense to have powers there that you need but aren't necessarily guaranteed to pick up. just makes absolutely no sense. At least the checkpoints are a little closer this time, so there's that. Whether that'll stay or not, I don't know, but I'm guessing this stuff kills me, and I do want to find out. Apparently not, it's just more fancy water effects, I guess. Okay, now we know that's just water. We can just do that. And I think the other problem that stems from that last stage, or stemmed in that first section, is a problem that I mentioned in the last video that you typically have with stages. It's the sheer amount of enemies. You just put way too many enemies in. But there's ways to amp up the difficulty without spamming enemies. So I'm guessing I'm meant to use this yet again, because of all of the enemies that are here, and apparently could not quite make that. But the bad thing is, if I'm expected to use this now, I don't have a way to fill it back up. So now I'm out of power for the tornado. I've got to try to do this way. But now I'm running into the problem of there being way too many enemies, and they're in areas I can't reach, so I can't hit them. Just so many problems. And the only reason I harp on this stuff so much is because I want you to improve as a creator. I would like to see more stages come out that more people enjoy. I'd like to see your pluses go up. The fact that I have to do this like this is not good. I'm gonna take that hit. I had no choice. And now stuff is in such a... are in a pattern in such a way that I had to take hits there. There was no two ways about it. And it's all artificially different. Like, that area back there, and I'm gonna die. That area back there is plenty hard enough without all the extra stuff floating by. Because those are hard jumps to make where there's constantly electric beams. You have to do it perfectly. Adding all the extra enemies is not needed in that situation. Straight up. It's not needed, and it makes it just that much harder. And if you don't have an ability to get by, you're going to stand no chance. And people aren't going to give it a chance. Like, you can see the problem. Right here especially, it gets bad. Because I can't even stop to try to line up to hit some of these enemies. Because of the way that things are just laid out. There's just way too many enemies. Way too many enemies. I can't stress enough just how much there is. It's overwhelming. It's extremely overwhelming. And there, I was forced to take a hit. Like, how is that fair? I don't feel like these stages are made to be fair. And when you put situations like that in, that enemy spawns in after you're done sliding. If you go back to try getting that first slot to jump up and hit it, when you start forward again, it's going to respawn. So you're guaranteed to take that hit there. That's not something I suggest for good level design. No, I'm not an expert level designer by any means, but if I'm picking up on a flaw like that because it's frustratingly difficult to get by, then chances are, yeah, it's frustratingly difficult to get by, and maybe should tone back on it just a little bit. Okay, so which way are these all gonna... Of course, this is the only... This right here and on top of that thing is the only safe spots I have to fight. So, these are new bosses. You should introduce them in a way that will let people learn them. Like, I don't know how to fight this boss. I've never seen it before. And I would have much rather seen a basic room for this to learn them. But now I don't even have that, and I'm having to go places where I'm taking hits. Like this, how do you even fight this thing? He always stays up there. Like this, I don't understand this boss at all. Like there's too much bullshit here, straight up. There's too much bullshit, there's too much junk. I don't even know how I'm supposed to get hits on him. Like, there's just too much here. Give a person, especially, this is a new update. These are new enemies to a lot of people. Give people, like, that does ones. Give people a chance to learn the bosses before you start making trick bosses. I can't even hit it with most of the attacks. Like, this is totally unfair. I'm only going to give this one more try after this because this fight feels so unfair to me. I don't want to play this stage anymore. So, here we go with the last one. I'm glad I'm not forced to take a hit there. But where he turns into Cloud just would have made more sense for a power, for a weakness. Well, I don't even know if that hit him or not. Okay, so that does a minor weakness. I'm just gonna sit here and hope I get extremely, extremely lucky and beat him before he kills me. Because I'm having one hell of a hard time to do anything when I go out in that mess. This isn't enjoyable, I know. But you know what? This is the only freaking chance I have to beat this stage, so I'm gonna take it and hope that he doesn't do what he did there too much. He's gonna keep doing that. Oh, good, that time it didn't seem to hit me at least. Like I said, not an ideal fight, not fun to watch, but I actually want to be able to beat it, you know? I pointed out all the flaws in the stage, and to me, the stage has a lot of flaws. A whole hell of a lot of flaws. Like, go watch my I Wanna Maker series. I've done 3 videos in it. That is, like, every stage is a Kaizo stage in that. That doesn't piss me off as much as a stage like that, because at least those stages feel fair. That right there, that didn't feel fair to me at all. And I had to cheese my way through that fight. I had to stand in one spot and just do one attack over and over and hope I got lucky to win it. Not a good design. Normally I give a thumbs up when I beat a stage. I'm not going to this time. Okay, so for the last stage of the day, we have Frozen Factory Revamp, level ID 377, 376. That's a very weird number. I wish it would have been 377, 377. Would have been just that much quicker to type in. Now 16 plays, score plus 5, created by Zen. Let's see how this one goes. Okay, so it looks like we have a few of the icy powers. I'm guessing that weird one that looks very basic is also an icy power. Okay, so I can't go back that way. I start with nothing. As you do. I don't mind starting with no powers, actually. That means I don't need anything specific to get by. Okay. But even more than that... Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, that glitched it out pretty good. Oh, I can just break these too. Okay, let's go! You can always tell when a box despawns, huh? Okay, alright, thank you. I didn't even realize I could go back this way. So thank you for that hint, box. I didn't know whether the ice would break the ice or not. Go up there, would you? Thank you. Alright, so this is a nice little ice theme stage. So I think I'm gonna tell another little story. I told this same basic story in the last Mega Man Maker, or a different Mega Man Maker. You remember a while back I mentioned I had to go in for blood work, but couldn't because of a storm coming in and whatnot. Well, I have to go in for blood work tomorrow. Best part is, storm's coming in tomorrow, so I'm not going to be able to go for the blood work. I'm going to have to reschedule once again. Just, I don't know. They're going to think I'm avoiding it at this point. But it's not safe to go in. Like, we're supposed to get 60 winds gusting up 60 kilometers per hour. Heavy snow in the afternoon, which is when my appointment is to get my blood work. So, there's no winning in that situation, did I not? I must be going this way, I guess. Yeah, there's no winning. I hate the winter time when they expect you to come in for something. Because you just can't more often than not. I hate these enemies. They take so long to kill because they have that long invincibility frame area. I want up in there, but I don't think there's anything up in there. Thank you, Ice! Just gonna kill you like that. And apologies, even when I go silent, it's going to happen. That last stage kind of exhausted me a little bit, if I'm to be honest. Okay, so I'm curious about this weapon. I'm not sure what it's doing. I'm guessing it's some sort of shield? Okay, so there's a key up in here. Definitely want that. Alright, not sure why that broke out. Does not shield very well, so I really don't understand the point of that weapon. Go. See what I mean why I hate them? They take so long to kill. They don't take a lot of hits, they just take a long time to kill because they have so many iframes. Or their iframes last so long. No! Ooh, that's a little fancier. Works on projectiles, but not all projectiles. Gotcha. Ow. And one more time for good measure. Thank God, I was just wondering where I was supposed to go, because I figured that hole was going to kill me this whole time. Otherwise, it wouldn't have been there. Did I mention I hate this enemy? Like, a lot? Get out of here, you frosty reject. I am on the verge of death. So on the verge of death at this point. Land on their box. Hey, but you know what? You kind of screwed me over from getting on there. Because now I gotta wait this out. Jump over to that. Land down there. I thought this was throwing me that whole time, but I realized it was the conveyor belt back there. Okay, so bird brain, we're gonna do that to you. Thank you for the health. I desperately needed that. Oh my god, I didn't think that little tiny piece would hurt me too. God damn it. Screw you with your crap, bird. Okay, so I apparently have to go down. That would have been nice to know. I wouldn't have bothered going up there and taking all the damage I did. I suppose though, there was a key up there. Go! Oh my god, I gotta use a power to break this out? That ain't working. There we go. What if I wouldn't have picked that power up? I would have been stuck here. Because I don't think there was a way ahead of that. There may have been. I honestly don't know, nor do I care. Okay, no, gotta wait that out. Don't want to be crushed. Come on. A little more. F you too, buddy. Won't let me take him out easily, so I'll do it from here. I'll still do it from there, damn it. Don't think for a second you're gonna stop me from doing what I dream of doing. Okay, so I have a key that I can go through here. Question is, what's here aside from my certain death? Drop your thing. Oh, of course. It wasn't enough that there was all of this I have to deal with. I gotta deal with crap and birds too. Come on. Why haven't there been W tanks introduced? You know what? Because I don't want to do this section again. I'm dying. I don't care if I have to do a lot of the other stuff. I didn't want to go back across this. Oh yeah, I even get to keep one of my keys. I would have been two had I not made a mistake and effed up on it. Okay. Get right there and just crucifix you. The birds are getting on my last nerve. Get out of here. Go on. God, they're annoying. Look at them. I know I haven't dealt with them much. They're just annoying all the same. Nope. Ah, damn it. I'm about ready to start walking through this place holding the shield out at all times. Like, seriously, it's not especially effective. But I don't care. Alright, so, weakness. What would my weakness be if I were a weakness, you see? Definitely not that. No, sir. Great. Definitely not that again. I didn't expect it to be that again. And no, I'm not trying to dodge anything because I'm just focusing on trying to find a weakness. I guess I'll see if it's the snow pellets here. Yep, it's the snow pellets. So we'll just do that, and that way I can just focus on evading, which I'm doing a beautiful job on, as you can tell. Absolutely perfect job on. Get back out of there. I don't want crushed. Oh, you piece of crap. Screw you. Screw you and the horse you rode in on. There we are. Nope. Please. Oh, you're a jerk. Hate those enemies too, because they always spawn in too much. Okay, I should be able to get up over this easy enough. Of course he dropped that thing, though, just to screw me over from getting up through there perfectly. Boom. Nope. I can already tell with it'll be in the next Mega Man Maker since it's the last one for this stage. I can already tell I won't get through it because it's a Kaizo level stage and you have to be fast in it. Me and fast just don't work well. Especially with a stage I don't know. If I played it 30 plus times, sure, but my first time through, no. It's gonna piss me off, so sorry in advance for that. Get out of here, you filth. Get out of here. All of you, get out of here. I like these rooms. These rooms are easy. Why is your back to everything? At least you seem to be the embossed. I can't hit you to see if that's a minor weakness. I hate this boss. I can't hit him. So this weapon right here is all but useless to hit an enemy with directly. That's what we just learned. So if this isn't the weakness, then nothing is. So I've never Mega Bustered Crystal Balls here. Oh my god, we're Mega Bustering Crystal Balls. At least there's nothing for his balls to bounce off of, much like there's nothing for my balls to bounce off of, so I don't have to worry too awful much. Just becomes a matter of evading everything. Every time I finally get around to shoot at him, he stops up there, the piece of crap. Look at him. F you, buddy. F you. F you. F you. F- nope. I thought I was going to get the cheese in there for a moment. I'm going to use that term now. I know where it is, so sorry. He cheesed me, alright. Cheesed me off. Bam, 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 ba, bam, ba, bam, 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 bam. That's what I think of this. Is it ba 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 ba? No, no, no. Couldn't have slid just a hair further, could you? You piece of filth. Ah, damn! I jumped and jumped in time. He made me break the pattern. Now I'm having a hard time getting back into it. I'm getting back into it. Perfect. Get hit by that stupid thing up there every goddamn time. I wish I could make my balls break right off the bat. My balls have to hit something before they break. Which the way it should be. Okay. Oh, screw you. I knew I was frigged right there. I'm gonna try this ice again and hope I can have a little better luck with it. I mean, it does at least do a minor weakness. It's just a little harder to hit with because I have to be a little more precise. And he keeps hitting me right here. He pulled me out of my pattern because of how wide he went with it. There we go, finally got back into it just for that piece of crap up there to hit me out of it. You know what, piece of crap up there? I got something for you if I can get you with it. F you. F you. I can't hit him with it. F you up there. No, I hate this boss. Probably still one of my most hated. I might actually stand a chance if it wasn't for that piece of filth up there just breaking my pattern every time. I haven't been able to get back into it until now. And now, whenever he stops and shoots, it breaks my pattern. Of course. It breaks my pattern because it gets that stupid piece of filth up there shooting like that where I can't get on the side. I need to keep him bouncing back and forth on me. It's frustrating because I already proved I can beat him, but I hate leaving a stage like that. There, that's one goddamn problem solved. But it's too little too late, it's a problem. Yeah. Oh, well, we'll get rid of that piece of filth next time. Now I know I can break my balls to the left. That piece of filth up top's gone. He's the only thing keeping me from beating this stage. It's the only thing that keeps messing up me attacking. That stupid thing up there. So, I'll just do this, spam him to death. And now, once I get on this power, I might actually stand a chance. Because I can just focus on evading his shots. Not having to evade like upwards of 6 shots at a time. Literally, it can be up to 6. 4 from this thing and 2 from the thing up there. Like, there's his 4, and that thing was still up there. It shoots 2, so that's 6 shots, which is frustrating. Still can't freaking beat him. I'm really getting pissed off. It should just be as simple as this, but he just loves to, at times, not give me this opportunity to attack. I've given up on using the weakness. I have too hard of a time hitting with it. I do better like this. Which is sad when you're doing better like this than you are with a weakness. Or if you can even call that a weakness, it's a minor weakness. Do I have any goddamn E-tanks? Because I am so over this fight. So goddamn over this fight. Look at him. He's just going out of his way to make sure I can't get any hits on him now. Okay, I'll use this goddamn thing as well then. And then I'll do this to finish him off. Look straight up. This piece of shit. I hate this boss so much. Absolutely despise him. Every time I think I can enjoy Mega Man Maker, I can't.